This is lot number 27, an older but very contemporary looking fireplace. It's got the colored glass top on the top part of it. It's got the polished chrome curved. It will include the glass door. And it will include the gas log on the inside. I'm not sure if the edging around here, this granite or marble, I'm not sure that will come out, so it will not be included, but I think Patrick should be able to take it all out, not including the surrounding stone. Really cool looking